The first step to creating a promotional widget for your website is creating a container or box to house your widget slides together. The Widget Settings page is under the admin part of LibraryAware, so only administrators will be able to create the widget container. From the admin section, click Widget Settings. Make sure you are on the Promotional Widgets page. Click the Create button. Enter a widget name. In the Display Time field, select the amount of time that each slide will display before fading into the next. Click the Show Navigation checkbox if you want to allow viewers to pause or advance the slides. At the Widget Target dropdown, choose whether your widget links will open in the same browser window or a new one. Now, select the aspect ratio to use for your container and all widget slides that you create for it. The container size box will adjust to the aspect ratio you select. You can resize the container size box to fit a specific area on your website. Enter a number in either the width or height field, or drag the box to the correct size with your mouse. Click the Add Widget button. You will now need to add the widget container to your site before you publish your widget slides. From the Widget Settings page, click the Setup Instructions link beside the widget container. These are your instructions for adding the widget to your website. You can send the URL for this page to your webmaster, or you can follow the instructions to add the widget container yourself. Now that you have created your promotional widget container and added it to your site, you can create your widget slides and publish them in the container. See the Widgets Part 2 tutorial for more information.